A turkey dancing with him, what a wonderful sight. Turkey in the straw, oh, oh, oh. Turkey in the hay, hey, hey, hey.
Good morning, Warriors. Welcome back to WSJ Money News. I'm Ella Kirby.
And I'm Valera Medina, and today is March 22nd, 2022. Please stand and face the crucifix in your classroom for morning prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Please turn and face the American flag in the classroom for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now here's Aiden with today's weather.
Thank you, Ella. The high for today will be 48, the low will be 43, and then there will be showers. Now over to Sal.
The interesting fact for today is baby flamingos are born gray and not pink. Now over to Emma.
Thank you, Sal. The animal for today is a turkey, and only the male turkeys gobble. Now over to our anchors.
Wednesday, March 23rd for Music in Our Schools Month is Disney Dress.
Dress as your favorite school-appropriate Disney character.
Thank you, Emma. The word of the week is, I have lakes with no water, mountains with no stone, and cities with no buildings. Make sure to turn in your answers in the bin outside the WSJ room.
That's all for today. Have a Turkey Tuesday, Warriors.
Bye.
Salagadoola, metricapoola, bibbidi-bobbidi-bobbidi.